Adelaide superhoon, the first to be jailed under extreme speeding laws, has now had his pride and joy destroyed. Police hoping what you're about to see will deter reckless drivers as our road toll continues to spiral.
Caught doing one of the highest speeds ever recorded on South Australian roads. Now the owner of this metal missile is facing the crushing consequence. The Holden Commodore destroyed today, its driver nabbed travelling 253 kilometres an hour on the north-south motorway in January, only stopping when his gearbox blew up.
250 kilometres an hour, you didn't have to make too many mistakes. It'd be absolutely catastrophic. It'd have been catastrophic for the driver himself. And heaven forbid, if he would have collided with anybody else.
The driver, 20-year-old Terrell Power Williams, on his L plates at the time, labelled by a magistrate as the most dangerous person in the state. He was sentenced last month to a year and 4 months behind bars under extreme speeding laws.
I'm sure his friends and family are watching this today. They'll let him know that this very prized car that's being crushed into a tin can today is going to happen again and again and again.
Williams is the first South Australian to be jailed under the new legislation. His crushed car and indefinite loss of licence, making it the toughest penalty ever imposed for hoon driving. The tough penalty is designed to deter other would-be hoon drivers as the road toll continues to soar.
This year, the amount of lives lost is off the chart.
There have been 74 lives lost on South Australian roads this year, compared to 46 at the same time last year. Proceeds from the scrap metal will go to victims of crime. Inga Nielsen, Nine News.